Freshman Jaime Nared is over 2,500 miles away from her home in Portland, Oregon. But adjusting to Southern living has been easy thanks to her new coaching staff.
The coaches have been amazing since we've been here, just not even as far as basketball-wise, but beyond basketball. They ask how we are, how's our day going, check in with us all the time, so that definitely helps being away. I feel pushed, absolutely. I think they want us to reach our fullest potential, and that's all I ask of a coach.
The McDonald's All-American joins fellow Oregonians Mercedes Russell and Jordan Reynolds on the Lady Vol roster, giving Nared a sense of familiarity.
Just knowing people from home are here so far away and are going through what you're going through is amazing. So it's been fun having them.
The three Oregonians don't just hail from the same state, but have been teammates for years. Nared started playing club basketball with Russell during her sophomore year of high school and has been playing with Reynolds since childhood, making the transition to Knoxville even easier for Nared.
We've been teammates since third and fourth grade, so I mean, we know each other's tendencies, we know each other's strengths, we know each other's weaknesses, so it's been something that we just know how each other plays, so I think it'll be fun when we eventually get to play in games and even practice. I've felt comfortable, like I'm at home, so I say now, like, Tennessee is home, so it's funny.
Nared comes from a basketball family. Her father, Greg, played for Maryland, and her older sister, Jackie, played for Maryland as well, before transferring to St. Mary's College in California, where she set the all-time season scoring record.
It's always been something where I can look to them just because I know they've gone through everything that I've gone through, and just any questions and getting in the gym whenever I'm home, I know that they'll always be there to help me and be on my side whenever I need them.
Jaime was ranked as high as the sixth best high school player in the nation and the top ranked wing player by Hoop Girls and ESPNW. The 6'2" freshman has her sights set on national championships and being remembered as a classy player with an extreme work ethic.
I'm not a very vocal leader, but I like to lead just by what I do on the court, just like by example. So I think just working hard, knowing that I'm giving my best effort at all times, and just that I'll do anything for any one of the girls on the team and coaches as well. So just a do anything player.
Nared will join her Lady Vol teammates on the court in TBA when the season tips off on November 14th. For UTSports.com, I'm Danny Kleppinger.